Hi friends, welcome to question 20, question 4, 2010. So the question says that x bar is 6 and n is 6, determine the value of summation fx. So from here, to get the value of summation fx, the formula for x bar is our arithmetic mean, and n is number of observations. And the formula for x bar, that's arithmetic mean, equals summation fx over summation f. But summation f is the same thing as n. Therefore, we say x bar equals summation fx over n. We have been given from the question, we have given the value of our x bar as 6 and n as 6. So we say 6 equals summation fx over 6. Summation fx equals 6 times 6 equals 36. Of course, we have an answer, and the correct option is A. Many thanks for watching. Hope to see you in the next video.